Wobbly valves on single beer towers are easily remedied. Remove the cap to tighten the nut on the inside shank. If you tap the left edge of the nut, it will tighten against the inner flange. When the faucet feels secure, put the cover back on the tower.